Hello everyone, this is Charles1K92, also known as GM65 on the PlayStation Network. Last night we were still hunting down the feather locations and also trying to find out what we're going to be doing with the Pazzi conspirators. So the last treasure, feather location is somewhere located near this area. So we're just going to go and collect that and then we'll go and continue on with the story. But I'm just going to be sidetracked for a moment just to collect the chest here. Don't know why, I could have just gone straight past here.
Guard! Murderer!
I'm no murderer, I'm a nice man.
Perhaps I should slow him down a lead.
Spare me! I'm just an errand boy! Take it all!
You're a bit old, man.
You don't want to annoy me.
Come see what time, beauty, and years of experience. The killer is here. Make haste, Amici. Take your families home. Remain inside with barred doors in the shadow of a man.
A little bit over exaggerating.
You won't believe in your eyes.
Just stay at ten. Costanzo. After that little show, you're lucky I even let you go.
I'm getting out of here. This is too much.
Oh, mio Dio! Run! 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 Quiet!
Cristo, sweet king of heaven.
Stai attento!
Dio! Rest in peace.
Okay, so this is where the other feather location is. So you just want to come down to this square. And you'll see it's just above here on this somewhat crumbling archway. So you just go up on this side, scale it, and then just go and pick it up. There we go, all done.
Surely there's no need to be.
Only the guards are above the law, you understand? So you're taking your purse and slicing your throat. I like that part of your smile. Widen your eyes and flare out your nostrils. Even I was
officers. Due to the recent outbreak of choleric humors, found among Cavalli...
Dear! Lord, he is mine! Dispatcher of the great assassin!
Leave me alone! Leave me alone!
Time to dispose of the bodies. So there is a trophy and achievement for hiding bodies in hay bale, so we're just going to quickly do this. So we've got one there. We could easily just throw them into the well, but I'm just going to be 100% sure.
Oh no, I should get help.
What a terrible thing. We have got the Pazzi.
Just one more to do. And by that I mean just by the body, not like how many there has to be.
Not again. When will the killing stop?
I don't think it will stop, madam. Okay, so I killed four guys and put them into that hay bale. But who knows, this one could actually be the fifth because I put one of them into the thing. So who knows, see what we get.
What happened here? This isn't a battlefield, for heaven's sake.
No? Okay. Looks like we just need to kill
suffer.
There we go. Let's take this guy. He deserves to be put into the hay bale. There we go. Trophy and streets clearer. Or cleaner. Or whatever you want to call it. Alright, so we've got a target to assassinate. Oh no, wait a minute, that's the contract. We don't want that one. We want to have... we're going to go to that one there.
All who need aid are welcome here.
Now, I don't know why. But whenever I'm here in this part of the city in Assassin's Creed, I always seem to think that this place reminds me of Masyaf. I don't know why. Maybe it's because of the high seat, the high towers and just the landscape. Not to mention that the theme that plays shares somewhat resemblance to the Masyaf theme. Don't know if anyone else notices it when they've ever played this game, but you know, just trying to put it out there.
Ezio, about time you got here. We found Bernardo Baroncello.
Ottima notizia. Tell me where he is and I'll see that he's dealt with.
That's the trap. Lorenzo actually had him arrested days ago, after being returned to us from Constantinople. But he escaped. We believe him to be somewhere inside San Gimignano.
Va bene. I'll see if I can't pin him down.
How do you expect to succeed where the rest of us have failed?
I have my ways.
Okay, so we need to just locate and assassinate him. This one is pretty simple and easy.
Just need to take things one day at a time. He'll get bored, lost, confused, distracted, killed. It will be okay. But if he does come, if it happens, I keep moving. Never in one place for long. Only how to sleep, when to sleep, where to sleep. The guard tower, perhaps. They'll think me mad. They don't know. I'll pay them, yes. Then what will it matter? All they care about is coin. All anyone cares about is coin. Good for the Brotherhood, good for me. Safer this way, yes. Yes, I'll ask, and then... then I will be protected. We'll meet when it's time. And I'll leave this place. Free. In time. What is that? I saw something. Another mercenario come to spy on me. No. No. Just my nerves. Hard to stay calm, knowing that he seeks me. I must stay focused, and soon this will be done. Soon.
It's fun to see someone like him panic. So we're just going to use the thieves here to kind of take away his protection, hopefully. Well, we could actually try to lure him away.
Alright, you know what to do.
No.
Guardate che tagli di manzo.
A little bit anti-dramatic.
I knew you would come.
Where is Jacopo?
So you can do to him what you've done to me?
There is still time for you to clear your conscience.
We gather at the church when a meeting is called.
Mi duole dover giungere a tanto. Requiescat in pace.
Let's just loot his body, see what he has. Only 4 florins to his name. Oh well. Time to throw you in the well. That one taken care of. Alright, so this last one, let's see, who have we killed? We've killed that archbishop guy, we killed that monk, we killed the guy who supplied the weapons. So all that is left is Father Maffei, isn't it?
Why me? Always in the wrong place at the wrong time.
What the part of this?
Please spare me, I'm not involved.
Keep them busy.
Before we go and do Father Maffei's thing, let's go in here. Oh man. Okay. So this is another assassin's tomb. So it kind of works like this. Virtually in every city there will always be an assassin's tomb. So in Florence there was 2. In this place there's going to be 1. In another place there's going to be another one similar to this where it's just one of. And then the last city that we can go and explore there will be another 2 again. So that way it all adds up to 6. However, this time it looks like to be more of a guards guarding sort of thing.
Where has he gone?
Where did...
Well, he's dead.
good. Wait a minute. What is your business here?
That is my business here. Which is none of you. Looks like some kind of study. Very grand, I have to say. Looks like we have to go up there. Let's go and take a look. That doesn't go anywhere.
Hey. Eccolo! Where the hell did you... There he is! On him!
Ouch. Give me your money. Throwing knives. That could have been the end of me just there.
You stop.
Something I should have done. Okay, so you're probably going to say to yourself, well, there's no way you can go get that chest. Well, there is. So we're just going to climb up here. Wall eject. Preferably on that one. And then it's just merely navigating the beams. So you get to this. And then... collecting the chest, and then merely just going into the tower bit now. It seems they really don't want us to get up here. Do they even know what they're guarding? You know, it always used to make me curious to why the guards would be here in the first place. I say used to. It still does, actually. For me, it's like, you know, what other purpose do you have being here? Do you even know what you're protecting? The answer would mainly be probably no. But then again, you never know. Because, I mean, if let's just say they knew that it was treasure that they were guarding. Hang on a minute. Okay, so now we've done that. Time to scale up again. There we go. I think that's it. There we go. Looks like we have to exit out from the ceiling. Another trophy which says, I can see your house from here. Oh. Interesting. Time to get out of here. Alright, so this is what happens if you were to pay off one of these guys. You bribe him 500 florin. You can easily take this money back if you want to, but then you just get another right again.
Hostlers, wagoners, and lance officers.
Salute, Ezio. Antonio Maffei has sought refuge atop the city's tallest structure, spouting scripture and arrows in equal measure. The man has clearly lost his mind. Making matters worse, he's posted archers all around him. You'd do well to clear them out before approaching.
Grazie for the information.
Okay. So we need to kill Antonio Maffei. So, if you ask where he is, if you can see the tower that's got the wood surrounding it entirely, like a platform, that's the tower that he's on. So the best way to go about it is to do this. Obviously not hitting that guy, knocking over. So you want to climb on these ladders and start making an attempt on killing all the guards on each tower. It is a pain, I know. I'll see if I get it right first time. Fuck's sake. It is a bit of a pain because no matter what you do,
injustice. Righteous and upright is he. They have corrupted themselves. They are not his children because of their blemish. A perverse and crooked generation. Do you thus deal with the Lord, O foolish and unwise people? Is he not your father who bought you? Has he not made you and established you?
Wouldn't you?
Beg forgiveness.
Getting away.
I have no need to.
Give me strength, O Lord, that I might cast out this demon. It is not too late for you to turn away from evil. Repent, sinner. You may yet be forgiven. I do God's work, and it is good.
Anyone here see it happen?
Peasants are not allowed.
Dead.
Away with you, demon.
Have some respect for death, my friend.
I'll show you respect.
No, I will. Che tu possa al fine trovare riposo, nel corpo e nella mente. Requiescat in pace.
And he's gone.
Brother, as you've no doubt heard by now, he hunts us. In search of retribution. We should never have consented, never have conspired. But what's done is done. And so, I have called a meeting with Maestro 3 nights from now to ask for sanctuary, either in Venezia or with him or in Roma. We will assemble at the church in San Gimignano and travel to the meeting location at the appointed hour. I urge you to attend. Remaining here would be suicide. The assassin is relentless. We cannot hope to stop him on our own. But perhaps, aided by Maestro, we might buy ourselves the time to form a proper response. Guard yourself well. Firenze may be lost to us, but it does not have to mean our end. May the Father of Understanding guide you. Your brother, Jacopo.
Maestro, it's with fear in my heart that I write this letter. The prophet has arrived. I feel it. The birds don't act as they should. They swirl around the location. I see them from my tower. I will not attend our meeting as asked. I can't expose myself like this, or the demon might find me. Forgive me, for I am only listening to my voice. May the Father of Understanding guide you. Guide me. Brother A.
Prophet, right? Well, Father Maffei, we're going to at least send you off. Bye-bye. There we go. He won't be causing any more problems now. Looks like our chest is finally full. A nice sum too.
I've great metal work here. Has anyone seen my assistant? He was right. There you go, sir. Mention me to your amici.
Mention me to your friends. Okay. So now, we need to find and kill Jacopo. It seems that he's going to be at this church.
Stay my blade long enough to follow him. He'll lead me to his Templar brothers. I'll have more names for my list.
It looks like Jacopo is a very religious man. Maybe he is superstitious. Knowing that I'm, well, not me, but knowing that Ezio hunts for him.
What's going on here? Are they late? They haven't seen me, this much I know.
What are you and the others planning, Jacopo?
Go. He won't be alerted now. Jacopo, big mistake. That's foolish for me to jump down too soon. Strange. Why would they have guards blocking off the exit and only letting them pass? Obviously besides the citizens. Let's stick to the city walls.
Your letter mentioned Venezia. Are there Templars there as well?
I wonder if Jacopo knows I'm watching him.
Ah, most impressive. Better still clear the guard.
Thank you.
The legendary courage of our exalted watch.
All right, you know what to do.
Somewhere, lonely bikes await your heads!
He vanished.
The Axeman is busy.
Now where has he got to?
How many men are responsible for my father's death?
I'm sorry, Maestro. I did all I could, but the assassin proved too strong.
Clearly. Else the others would be here with you. To say nothing of the fact that Firenze remains in Medici hands.
It's Francesco's fault. His impatience made him reckless. I tried to be the voice of reason.
More like the voice of cowardice.
You're one to talk, Signor Barbarigo. Had you sent us quality weapons instead of this garbage you Venetians call armament.
We put our faith in your family, and you repay us with inaction and incompetence? Then when asked to account for your failures, you make excuses and insult us? How do you expect me to respond?
I don't know.
It's all right. I do.
No. Please. No, don't.
Please don't what?
I can fix this. Only spare me.
No. What a mess.
So sorry to have claimed your prize, assassin. Did you honestly think I wouldn't expect you to follow? That I didn't plan for it? We've been at this a lot longer than you. Kill him.
I know you're only doing as you're told. So if you release me, I will spare your lives.
Ah! Listen! Ah! No!
Gently steaming in the sunlight.
Don't look back. You just let me go.
Libero da fardelli e paure. Requiesca di pace.
Sequence 5 is now done. Time to get out of here. Fourteen eighty. Nothing new just yet. Let's go and see Lorenzo. Let him know that we've done what he's asked us to.
The Pazzi are dead. Every one of them.
I must admit, I've never before believed I could desire the death of others so badly.
Nor I.
Ezio. Thank you for the role you've played in keeping this dream of mine alive a little longer.
L'onore è mio, signore.
What will you do now, figliolo?
There are still others I must hunt, signore. They're already digging their claws into the heart of Venezia.
No. La bella Venezia. Then that is where your journey must take you, Ezio. Before you leave us, I have something for you. A gift.
This cape identifies you as a friend of the Medici. As long as you wear it, the city guards will be more tolerant of your actions. But be warned, it will not grant you immunity from the law. Che la fortuna favorisca la tua lama.
Okay, so as Lorenzo just stated, the Medici cape grants us some form of immunity against the guards. So we are now able to go around Florence and Tuscany without being persecuted. So say for example I do something where I do double assassinations, my wanted level won't go up any higher. Or if I go and do a particular kind of action, again, my wanted level won't go any higher. So since we're here, we're supposed to go and meet Leonardo da Vinci.
Get away from me! Escape! Madness!
I am trying to die.
Okay, so we can now, I think what I'll do is I'll return back to Monteregioni and get myself sorted out there.
Your coin seems genuine.
Leonardo!
Mi dispiace, messer, but he is gone. Maestro Leonardo was commissioned by a Venetian noble to paint some portraits. He paid for the maestro to move his entire workshop to Venezia. It's quite an opportunity.
Grazie mille, friend.
Okay. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to fast travel back to Monteregioni, and then we're going to go and sort out more stuff to do there, so like buildings and to build and everything else. So we've already sorted out the mines and everything else. It's just the getting it all finished off. So the cave won't be affected in this area.
Metal work here.
We're just gonna make our way, collect the money. There we go. So we're nearly at the halfway point with the feather locations. Okay, so we've got his seal to put on. Looks like we're halfway done. There we go.
Buongiorno. Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list?
Of course. So let's get this art merchants done. Then the bank. Then the blacksmith. The doctors. And finally, the tailors.
Buon viaggio!
So instantly, we have got a monster journey fixed. And now you can see that it's the assassin banners that will now be shown. No longer the Adatore banner. And it signifies that the assassins have made their permanent home here in Monteregioni. So this will be the end of this episode, and we'll just see you in a bit.